ready to fight? Ready.
All right, the wait is over. We are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. And how about the buzz in this arena and just the sheer volume from these fans as Conor McGregor makes his return here tonight. Now, how will he approach the early portions of this fight? That is the big question. We know he's had some quick finishes in his UFC career, but a lot of people think he'll want to feel this thing out and get his feet under him early. Cerrone gets caught by the inside leg. Joe, your thoughts on what we might see here early?
Donald Cerrone has some of the best kicks in all of MMA. Look for him to try to set those up.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
Nice leg kick. Oh, and he's down. Oh, he missed that kick. Doesn't make it. Showing some good defense here, trapping that arm.
Got clipped with the right hand.
And he winds up on top. He's gonna try to take the back. He transitions, now he's got both hooks in.
Takes the back, now going for the rear naked choke.
He's out.
Just over 2 minutes now to go. Working on another submission attempt here.
Whenever you caught in a rear naked choke, tuck the chin, turn the head towards the choke. He got out of that choke. He's thrown up a triangle attempt. Very nicely done.
Looking for a guillotine.
Looks like he's got that guillotine locked in tight.
He might get a finish here. Wow.
Half guard here. What a brilliant pass. Right into mount. Excellent job.
Oh, hammer fist here by McGregor.
He's got him inside control.
Busy as he looks to improve position here. All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe.
Excellent movement here on the ground. He's going for the north-south position.
Round two straight ahead.
He's got side control.
Stop.
All right, let's get to round two. Kick now by Cowboy Cerrone. Good work blocking the knee.
Roundhouse kick gets through. Donald Cerrone with another nasty body kick.
Huge block there. Double jab there by McGregor. Both fighters exchange the pocket here. Can we show you the total strikes?
Straight punch.
Clipped him with the jab. He didn't miss with that uppercut. Oh, McGregor's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling. Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Cowboy Cerrone. Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two.
Wow! This could be it right here. Nice takedown. He transitions back to half guard.
Oh, and he's able to land a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done by McGregor.
He's got full, oh, no, half guard. this. Under two. He's free from the armbar.
McGregor gets caught by the elbow.
He's got half guard. Sweet reversal. He's looking to take the back.
Back up. Just missed with the left there.
More hard body kicks from Cerrone. Oh! He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Huge elbow there, Joe. And now starting to snap off that jab. How about that shit?
This is crazy! Oh my goodness!
Oh, huge shot there.
He's tagging him here. Excellent head movement. Seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Oh, he might be out. Massive head kick. And that's the end of round number two. So how about... Third round underway.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Unable to connect with the right hand there. Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes, but he's also been efficient, not just with his strikes, but also with his body movement. Complete performance out of this fighter here tonight. Wow!
He's rocked!
Oh, strike right!
Looks like he's got a submission locked up. Beautiful job. Look at this, looking for a triangle.
We have just reached the midway point of the fight. Working on another choke here.
And he's out of it.
Cerrone's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce tomorrow. Working on another submission attempt here.
He's got the arm under the chin.
And now he's got that arm under the chin.
And he gets out of that rear naked choke. He's posturing up here. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Beautiful sweep. He's gonna try to take the back, I think. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Took the back, he's got the hooks in.
Man, the submission attempts keep on coming, going for a choke now.
Now he's got it. He opens it up, pulls him onto his back, goes palm to palm here. Look at that. That is high-level ground game there. That rear naked choke was close, but he's out. Full guard here.
Whoa! And that'll do it. 15 minutes in the books. Fourth round now, fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Lands a kick to the leg here, Joe. Oh, nice combination from McGregor. Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter. Cerrone gets absolutely melted by that head kick. head kick attempt. It is blocked by McGregor. Well, you didn't see a lot of the body work from him in the earlier rounds, but he's certainly getting after it here. Big shot to the body connects there. We'll see if he can follow it up. Nice jab by Connor.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Oh, McGregor's right torso starting to bruise pretty good here.
He's orthodox now.
Oh! Whoa!
This could be it. Huge uppercut, misses.
Just over 3 minutes to go.
Good defense there.
Oh, head kick blocked, though, by McGregor. He's looking for that left hand. Not there.
Nice inside leg kick.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's trying to stay up. There he swung with a haymaker.
Well, you've got to admire the urgency here. He is trying to keep the judges out of it, lighten up his opponent left and right. Good job of avoiding the clinch, Joe. How about that shin? Double leg takedown, stuffed. Oh, how about the switch kick to the body by Cerrone? His leg is hurt here. You can see him limping a little bit. Leg kick lands. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Oh, beautiful lead right hand.
Under a minute to go in round four. Changes his stance. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick.
He is in trouble. Hard jab. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. He faces the kick.
Buzzer sounds for the end of round four. 20 minutes in the books.
And here's a nice fit.
5th and final round.
Nice inside leg kick. Caught him with a punch.
Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that.
Dropping down, looking for a single.
Takedown now for Cerrone.
Trying to take the back here. He's got his back here. Looking for the rear naked. He's got it under the chin now. He goes palm to palm first to try to finish it off. He escapes a rear naked choke.
Working on a guillotine.
The tight guillotine. That is a tight guillotine. And he got free. That was close. He's got a half guard here.
Both fighters get up now.
Oh!
He's out!
Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much more flush than that, Joe. Full force, beautifully extends the leg right to the target, and that is the end of the fight. You gotta think his paycheck could be $50,000 richer after that highlight turned in here tonight.
Check out this angle here. Boom! Right on the button.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is bumped out in this contest at 1 minute, 49 seconds of round number 5. Playing the winner by knockout, Donald Cowboy Cerrone.
Well, congratulations to Donald Cowboy Cerrone. Yet another UFC win here tonight. And once again, he has taken on all comers. Once again, he finds a way to get his hand raised tonight as he puts all his skills together. And of course, if one guy knows how to celebrate a W, it is Cowboy Cerrone. Tap that kick.
Sky. Two in a black Toyota with a disloaded and I can't control them. Ready for a game of Texas Hold'em. Meaning they ain't no joker and they might poke you for that white Sammy Sosa. Catch a lacking on your granny sofa. Home alone and he about to roll up. He don't know we about to roll up.
Up for revenge and I'm down for some ignorance. Run up in this crib, lay down all the witnesses. Been to take a ride and we pack it, it's a business trip. Me with the cannon in my hand, can you picture this?
I'm a plane in the past, behind my face in this mask. Foot to the gas, buck on the dash. I might spaz on your goof ass, don't make me blast.